Lean Burn, $2.90 out to $8.50. It's out the gate. Quinine, $21 into $10. It's won two of its last six, been placed its last two starts here, a winner five starts ago in 25.59. Speed to Burn, $7.50 out to $11, back to $9.50. And Federal Dragon, $61 to $101. Starting signal given now, and they're moving forward. Trance, the favourite, at $3. Little bit tipsy, $3.40. Rushmore Chase, $5. Runners in the market. Last of them being locked away. As the lure rolls, race three at Ipswich. They're ready. Racing, Trance third away, little bit tipsy, won the start, Trance to the inside, Rushmore Chase out the mount wide, favourites handy, followed by Little Bean, then came Federal Dragon, further back Quinine, Speed to Burn and Beanie Eyes, off the back little bit tipsy, three in front over Trance, Rushmore Chase, then came Lean Burn and Federal Dragon around the corner, little bit tipsy in front, goes to the outside, up goes Trance, Trance takes the lead, Trance comes away to beat little bit tipsy, third Lean Burn, followed by Rushmore Chase. Then Quinine in front of Beanie Eyes, well back Federal Dragon and Speed to Burn last in a good gallop of around 25 even, and some nice bets land there. $11 into $3 tab fix for Trance.